Only seconds to go before we're racing. You can really feel the tension. Go!
Sectors 1 and 2, use caution, don't overtake. According to the car condition indicator, your tyres have reached a good heat and grip level should be pretty good. P5. faster through the first sector. showing green tyres. They've heated up nicely now. Grip should be good. A few little mistakes cost you your position then, but not to worry, still improve.
Schumacher leads. Button is second. That's a jump of three places. Trulli is third. He's up from seventh. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. Barrichello is sixth. You're seventh. And Webber is in eighth place.
Try and maintain this driving. You're moving superbly through the field. Nicely up the field.
Take a look at the current top eight positions. Michael Schumacher leads. Button is second. Trulli is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. He's moved up from sixth. Webber sixth. You're seventh. Heidfeld is in eighth place.
Up by 3/10 of a second in sector one.
12. Michael Schumacher leads. Button is second. Trulli is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. Webber sixth. You're seventh. Heidfeld is in eighth place.
Try and maintain this driving. You're moving superbly through the field.
Is 6th, Fisichella 7th, and Raikkonen is 8th. Positions. Trulli leads. Webber is second. Michael Schumacher third. He slid down from second. You're in fourth. Heidfeld is in fifth. Kleen is sixth. In seventh place is Liuzzi. And in eighth place, Alonso. underway through this Grand Prix, Michael Schumacher leads. You're second, Kleon third. That's a gain of two places. Fourth is Alonso. He's up from seventh. Trulli fifth. Webber sixth. He slid down from second. In seventh place is Liuzzi. And Button eighth. This is lap 16. Michael Schumacher leads. You're second. Alonso third. He's up from fourth. Kleon is in fourth place. Button is fifth. In sixth is Coulthard. Fisichella seventh. And Trulli is eighth. Top 8 currently looks like this. Michael Schumacher leads. You're second. Alonso third. Button is fourth. Coulthard is in fifth place. Fisichella sixth. In seventh is Raikkonen. He's moved up from eighth. And Trulli is eighth. Let's take a quick look at the current leaders. Michael Schumacher leads. You're second. Alonso third. Button is fourth. Coulthard is in fifth place. Fisichella sixth. Trulli seventh. And Raikkonen is eighth.
Lap is scheduled to stop. Reminder to stop. Next lap.
third of the way into this Grand Prix, Michael Schumacher leads. You're second, Alonso third, Button is fourth, Coulthard is in fifth place, Fisichella sixth, Trulli seventh, and Raikkonen is eighth.
Okay, we're ready for you, coming at the end of this lap.
We are on lap 20. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. He's up from third. You're third. Button is fourth. Coulthard is in fifth place. Fisichella sixth. Trulli seventh. And Raikkonen is eighth.
Tires are blue, don't go crazy. Wait till they're green and you have optimum traction.
Is 8.
Superb driving! You're moving off the field well!
look at the current leaders. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. Chung is sixth. Massa is seventh. And Barrichello is in eighth. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. Chung is sixth. Massa is seventh. And Barrichello is in eighth. Top 8 are as follows. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. Chung is sixth. Massa is seventh. And Barrichello is in eighth. This Grand Prix, Michael Schumacher leads. Button is second. Fisichella third. Fourth is Raikkonen. Trulli fifth. Barrichello is sixth. Alonso seventh. You're eighth. at the top eight. Michael Schumacher leads. Button is second. Fisichella third. Fourth is Raikkonen. Trulli fifth. Alonso sixth. You're seventh. And Webber is in eighth place. See who the top eight drivers are. Michael Schumacher leads. Button is second. Fisichella third. Fourth is Raikkonen. Trulli fifth. Alonso sixth. You're seventh. And Webber is in eighth place. The halfway mark, Michael Schumacher leads. In second, it's Trulli. Alonso third. He's up from fifth. Fourth is Fisichella. He's still down from second. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. Jensen Button sixth. You're seventh. And Webber is in eighth place.
You're good, mate. You're moving very well through the field.
Let's take a look at the current top eight positions. Michael Schumacher leads. In second, it's Trulli. Alonso third. Button is fourth. You're fifth. Webber sixth. Fisichella seventh. And Raikkonen is eighth.
Don't overtake till we give you the okay. Looks like something's happened in sector 3. Yellow flags are out.
Here's the current top eight. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. He's up from third. Trulli is third. Button is fourth. You're fifth. Webber sixth. Fisichella seventh. And Raikkonen is eighth.
Fourth position, you have fourth.
After 32 laps, Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. You're in fourth. Fisichella, fifth. Raikkonen, sixth. Kleen is seventh. And Trulli is eighth.
That's the fastest you've been through Sector 1 in this session.
Let's take a quick look at the current leaders. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. You're in fourth. Fisichella, fifth. Raikkonen, sixth. Trulli, seventh. And in eighth is Coulthard. are as follows. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. You're in fourth. Fisichella, fifth. Raikkonen, sixth. Trulli, seventh. And in eighth is Coulthard.
Great last sector, the quickest you've been through there.
Looks like this. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. You're in fourth. Fisichella, fifth. Raikkonen, sixth. Trulli, seventh. And in eighth is Coulthard. Fisichella. He's up from fifth. You're fifth. Raikkonen sixth. Trulli seventh. And Massa is eighth.
Keep an eye on your car condition indicator. The tyres are showing signs of wear and this will affect grip.
Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. You're fifth. Raikkonen sixth. Trulli seventh. And Massa is eighth.
lap to go, and then you enter the pit stop window. Scheduled stop next lap.
Race distance. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. You're fifth. Raikkonen sixth. Trulli seventh. And Massa is eighth.
Fifth position.
Positions. Michael Schumacher leads. Button is second. Fisichella third. Fourth is Raikkonen. You're fifth. Alonso sixth. Trulli seventh. And Webber is in eighth place. Michael Schumacher leads. Button is second. Fisichella third. Fourth is Raikkonen. Your fifth. Alonso sixth. Trulli seventh. And Webber is in eighth place.
Okay, I hear you. Wait on my signal. You're currently in fourth place. Confirm, we await your stop this lap. This lap. It is essential you come in and refuel on this lap. You don't, you won't finish the race.
Here's the current top eight. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Trulli is third. That's a jump of three places. Button is fourth. He's moved up from sixth. You're fifth. Fisichella sixth. In seventh is Raikkonen. He's slipped from third. And Webber is in eighth place.
Take it easy while the tyres are blue. Poor grip. They'll soon heat up and turn green on the indicator. Condition indicator is showing green tyres. They've heated up nicely now. Grip should be good. Yeah.
now, just 15 laps to go. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Trulli is third. Button is fourth. Fisichella, fifth. Raikkonen, sixth. You're seventh. And Webber is in eighth place. Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Trulli is eighth. He's down from seventh. Top 8 currently looks like this. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Trulli is eighth. Fisichella, Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Trulli is eighth. see who the top eight drivers are. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Trulli is eighth. There's 10 laps to go. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Trulli is eighth. Take a quick look at the current leader. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Trulli is eighth.
Sixth place, repeat, sixth place.
The top eight currently looks like this. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Trulli is eighth. the current top eight. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Trulli is eighth. The leaders on lap 53, the top eight looks like this. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Barrichello is in eighth.
Yeah, I think we've got yellow flags in sector two. Confirm, yeah. Yellow flag, sector two. No overtaking and get back on the throttle once you see the green flag.
Just 5 laps to go, Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Barrichello is in eighth. Let's take a quick look at the current leaders. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Barrichello is in eighth. Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Barrichello is in eighth. After 57 laps, Michael Schumacher leads. Alonso is second. Button is third. Fourth is Fisichella. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. You're sixth. Massa is seventh. And Barrichello is in eighth. This is the final lap for race leader Michael Schumacher.
It's Michael Schumacher at first. He just started his last lap.
It's been an awesome display of driving excellence from Michael Schumacher today. Most of the teams went with the three-stop strategy this afternoon. He started on pole, but it's still testimony to his driving skills that he's at the head of the pack on the last lap of the race. The condition and the performance of his car have been excellent today.
The rubber on your tyres is starting to get worn, and this will affect the levels of grip you're getting.
Michael Schumacher powers across the line to take top spot on the podium. Alonso should hang on to finish second.
So there we have it, an amazing Turkish Grand Prix, and what a circuit. This is proving to be as unpredictable as ever. I can tell you, I was standing down at Turn 8 during Friday practice, watching the cars make those four consecutive high-speed turns, and I promise you, it was a sight to behold. I can recommend it to anyone who visits here. Just brilliant. In 2 weeks' time, we travel to northern Italy, to Monza, where you can bet your house there will be a huge presence of fans for Ferrari. We've had a wonderful time here in Istanbul, and we hope you have too. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you soon for the Italian Grand Prix. We'll be right back.